And welcome back. I'm Beth from Two Nerds on a Couch playing Pikmin. Wow, can't talk today. Playing Pikmin for the Nintendo GameCube. And let's see. So today we're gonna basically take a bunch of red guys and take out one particular that spider guy, that metal spidery looking guy thingy from yesterday, and we're gonna try and take it out. He's definitely blocking your, like, you know, protecting a ship part or something. So all the red guys here. Since they cannot go through the water, the gills. Alright. Now, now that everyone is up there, grab everyone. Come on. Come on. Is that everyone? I'm missing one. Alright, so this is gonna be tricky, and we're gonna lose some Pikmin. So, yeah, that's gonna happen. There you go. First of all, you have to basically, like, block this wind tunnel. And he breathes in and stuff. And then you just, as soon as that back part opens, you just start waylaying on that back part. So far, I think I have all the Pikmin. So that's good. It took quite a while before I figured out the strategy. But since I've played through the game a few times, I feel like I at least have some of, what, an idea of what I'm doing. Oh, look at that! Wow, good job, fellas. And I suppose ladies. So, first things first, this part over here. At last, my radiation canopy. This turns the harsh radiation of deep space into soft infrared rays that are easy on the body. I'll sleep like a baby once I get this back to the ship. Alright. So 50 Pikmin can carry that guy. Here. Take some of you guys. Here. How many are needed for this? Do I have enough? Alright. Fantastic. Oh. I didn't mean to take all of you. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 30. You take that one. You take that one. You take that one. Once we get down this ledge. Excuse me. Radiation canopy. I'll have to inspect it later to make sure it hasn't cracked. I'll be in for even more trouble if I have any radiation leaks. I have now recovered 7 out of 30 parts. If I can just find 5 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Alright, so drop here. These guys. Go ahead and whistle this one back. These guys help out. Until we get to about here. Let everyone stop. The red guy's away. Take this spider tank carcass, whatever you want to call it. So it seems that spider carcass thingy sprouted 54. 50 Pikmin seeds there. Bunch of red guys again. And we're going this way. Going this way. Check out this guy over here. Said it's best if you come from behind. So that guy through over here. So we'll probably end up. That's nice. Come with me. We have these guys we gotta get. Alright, so you guys take that guy. Alright, so it says there's 82 Pikmin total out on the field. So many blue bulbed Pikmin, yeah. Alright, we're gonna get put away, you guys here. So much. This guy's over there, that one. Let's see. Take those to recover your losses. You guys away. And I'm going to start plucking out the blue guys here. 50 blue Pikmin! Guys, we're gonna put the red guys away. One more. Alright. Here we go. This is gonna be interesting. It's probably gonna be down to the wire. They have all blue guys, so they can survive this water. Here we go. Now I can get across. Get to...
Wow.
And then there's like one guy over here. Of course. Alright, hey guys, we're gonna do some craziness. There are five PC grids that are right next to each other. Lovely. Lovely times. Lovely. No! Freaking stop eating my guys. Ow! Holy crap, that hurt. No. You stop that. You stop that now. Alright, I don't have enough guys. Come on, guys. Run away. Instead, we're gonna go over here, guys. Let's build this bridge over here. Probably gonna end up losing some. How? Wow, that pack was powerful. Bunch. No! Come on, guys. Come on, hurry up. Guys, hurry up. Hurry up, guys. Hurry. Hurry. Build the bridge. Hurry. Captain Olimar's waiting for you. Well, I think I lost several Pikmin today. That sucks. Got the radiation thingy. Really, tomorrow is gonna be building a blue army. And, those freaking weird bird things. Bird snake things. And then finishing that bridge. Hopefully it's still partway done. Finish the bridge, and then build the other bridge on the other side with some red guys. Nine days since impact. Burrowing snaggart. This large subterranean life form suddenly erupts from underground to feast on nearby Pikmin. Its body is covered in slick scales, which render Pikmin attacks ineffective. Surely it has a weak point somewhere. Lost 25 in battle today. That sucks. Sprouted 70. So not terrible. But, 25, dang, that's a lot of Pikmin. Anyways, thank you very much for joining me. I'm gonna go ahead and save here. Feel free to like, subscribe, comment, all of the above, and join me next time at day 10 in the Forest of Hope, where I hope to get the other two parts. Alright, thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye!